Ah, and what have we got here coming in at the Bombay Palace? Colorful. What is this, sir?
This is the mango lassi.
Mango lassi, okay.
Mm-hmm. And this is like a fruit punch.
Fruit punch, that sounds like you, Scott.
No, thanks a lot.
And what's to match your shirt. Oh, this is the Diet Coke. Okay, you got to taste that. Anthony Ramos Martinez, you've never had one of these?
It's
wonderful. It's made out of mangoes and all kinds of wonderful things.
Enjoy your drink.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Excelente.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this is the bomb.
This is the bomb. Okay. Oh, yeah. So we have to talk about Anthony's incredible performance, Scott, at your show, in which he was singing nothing from
Chorus Line,
yeah, which is usually sung by a lady, a Hispanic gal. And what happened?
What happened?
You tell forgot the lyrics.
Yeah, you tell it from your perspective, and I'll tell it from mine.
All right, okay. It's the Anthony Ramirez Martinez show.
I just got on stage, and you know, I looked at all the beautiful people in the audience, which I acknowledged later on, actually calling everyone and telling everyone, calling out beautiful people, because, you know, like, I forgot my lyrics, at the beginning of the song, because I was like, I got so nervous.
I didn't notice.
Yeah, I mean, when it happened, I took like a bit of a pause and then just quick thought for a second, okay, Anthony, you need to figure something out. And then I remember Scott talking to us and telling us, both Scott Coulter and Scott Siegel, just telling us if you forget your lyrics or if you flub up on something, just stop and start over. It's not going to be the end of the world and nobody will hate you for it. And I just remembered that, and then I just turned to the band and I said, all right, guys, can we just stop real quick, acknowledge the audience, said to them, I'd like to do this for you again, but better. And hopefully that's what I did.
But it was hilarious the way you did it, and he stopped the show. He had the audience in the palm of his hand. I mean, I know that song, I thought, quite well, and I thought, what is he doing? But it worked, Scott. You were going to say something.
Yeah, because it takes a performer, a real performer, because this is live entertainment, and when somebody makes a mistake, the audience is worried, you know, and the most important thing is to put the audience at ease, because they want you to succeed. And he showed a tremendous amount of poise on stage. It's one thing to make a mistake, and just the week before, Larry Gatlin, famous Larry Gatlin of the Gatlin brothers, no, it wasn't Larry, but he made another mistake. He did one other thing. It's a two-time Tony nominee. That's all you really need to know. Two-time Tony nominee forgot his lyrics. And he dealt with it, and he was very cool and poised, and he actually, you know, got a big ovation at the end of his number. And here is this young man who's making a similar mistake.
And you're what, 19?
Yeah.
19, okay.
And he had the poise to stop and say, wait a minute, I'm going to begin again, and to promise the audience, hey, I'm going to do it even better this time, and the audience loved that. We'll be right back.